Okay, this is my fifth cold process batch. I did a 3-color swirl. Nothing that I have tried has come out so far, so let's just hope for the best. I hope to see what this looks like tomorrow, and I hope it looks good. Thanks for checking it out, and I will be back tomorrow to unmold and cut.